We're very proud of our Interventional Cardiology Fellowship program. We think we've got really engaged faculty who enjoy teaching. We have a great volume of cases that we can have our fellows exposed to. And we have a great environment that's really focused on teaching our fellows. We're looking for an interventional fellow who is hardworking, enthusiastic, always willing to do one more case, and who really wants to grow from case to case. We're fortunate that right now we have one fellow per year, and it's a one-year fellowship. So this allows the interventional fellow to be exposed to a large amount of cases. They have no difficulty reaching their numbers. We also do some very complex procedures and niche procedures, and that includes complex PCIs, TAVR procedures. We use Impella. We're fortunate enough to be having robotic PCI capabilities at our center. We've just added a new cath lab. Our interventional fellows have exposure to research opportunities that they can participate on with the interventional faculty. We also have weekly conferences where we present journal club. The attending faculty present specific topics. And we also have the fellows present interesting cases, so we go over and we learn mutually. We really use the year to have the fellow grow. We want to make sure we provide enough support early in the year, and we want to make sure we provide the right amount of autonomy as the year progresses. So there are plenty of opportunities, and it's a bright future ahead.
It's just a really wonderful size and balance between all of the energy and excitement and forward thought of an academic medical center with a place that's easy to live.
By having the university here, it brings in enormous amounts of diversity and other opportunities to explore things that you might find only in a bigger city.
I do love this town. It has a charm to it. I feel like people are, they smile, you know, when you meet them. And I've been to many big cities and you don't have that, I don't know, that friendliness.
There's a huge network of trails for walking, running, biking. There's local breweries and a vineyard. There's some distilleries around.
I can go canoeing, kayaking, bike riding. Right from my house.
We have four kids and our public education system is top-notch.
Much of Columbia is focused on education and healthcare. Because of that, we draw more culture to Columbia and have more of a cosmopolitan feel than other towns our size.
You're going to have most of the big city amenities, you know, theater, ball, you know, we have Division I athletics, of course, the Missouri Tigers, members of the SEC conference.
We're looking for people who are curious, who are flexible, who don't expect everything to be the way it is today and want to be part of that change. People who demonstrate curiosity, flexibility, and also just a deep and unfailing commitment to their patients.